Is
yeah.
it? Oh, I'm recording.
Oh, new me being me. We're trying to take our photos so I can get a new selfie. Logic Cab, Line of Judas Society, LOJ. Baja California at the La Bufadero.
Bufadora.
Bufadora. And apparently this is like a geyser that comes up and here we brought that along. So yeah, we got it. So just give actually just basically Aina just giving thanks. And I'm not even trying to do nothing else, but giving thanks that there is life outside of the United States people. And it's vibrant. And this is the border crossed them. We didn't, you know, they're not crossing the border. Border crossed them. And look at this beautiful natural environment, these beautiful people. I had the best time in my life, nor did I feel any discrimination. Just been here with the nativo people, the native people of Mexico, and been loving the beautiful atmosphere. I'm gonna pass the video on to Brother Alonso because I'm hamming it up. Just really loving this beautiful environment. Just feeling it, you know? Just
that's
feeling
what we need.
I'm Harika.
That's what we need right here.
Yes,
we need one. Go, ocupamos uno de esos, uno de esos palos, el selfie stick.
El selfie stick. Oh,
no.
Muchas gracias. See, sí, everybody's so beautiful. She's willing to give us her selfie stick. So, Nubia and me again in this beautiful Mexico. And,
No, that's fine.
Yeah, man. No, say something. What do you want to say, Brother Alonso, what do you have to say here?
Nothing.
Ah, all right. Well, I want to give thanks to Brother Alonso's family for providing this beautiful trip for us here at Lion of Judah Society, Logic Cal, Lion of Judah Society Espanol. Again, this is our ride outreach, roots, youth, enrichment, education. And we want to ride out different counties, different countries if possible, just so we can get a broader view of what we're dealing with. You can't be on the phone or other places on the social internet and just talking and not really know what's really happening. So we're here to know what's happening. We're here with the New Mexicality Project here in
Ensenada.
Ensenada, yes, I.
All right,
Baja California. Next time we'll be in Mexicali, so look out for that.